I mean, let's think about this for a second, people. I mean, let's think about Hideo Itami's career here thus far. I mean, he was here, and then he was gone, and then he came back, and then he got hurt, and then he came back, and then he got hurt, and now he's back again. And I'm going to be completely honest. I mean, I didn't even know the guy was even employed here. I didn't. But on the flip side of that, I mean, think about what I have done here at NXT. Let's think about my track record and how I have taken the NXT brand to heights that has never been seen before. And you, Hideo, you're going to have to fly back to Japan and look at your wife and your little kids in the eye. And you're going to have to tell them that Daddy failed again. Only this time, you failed because of the NXT champion, Bobby Roode.
Security is ripping Itami off the and look at Itami lashing out. Itami's dropping security.
Hideo Itami is furious. Oh, wait a second.
Oh, GTS.
Stop security.
And a second.
Itami is running through the security, staring down Bobby Roode. Oh, this could be Bobby Roode on Saturday.